sort of critical comment, and then we can discuss. Thank you.
Myself, Lofang Dakpa from Arunachal Pradesh, Tawang. His Holiness, as we know that food chain is very important in our living world. So, but what should we do when we see a bigger animal eat a smaller animal? Should we let him eat or should we save the smaller animal?
Now that's, now, I think if you believe God, creator, then God creates that. So, like tiger and many animal, their life depend on eating some other animal. So I think if we try tiger become vegetarian, I think impossible. So there's a nature. We have to accept nature. So as I mentioned earlier, like East India, the number of tigers, if we try to stop eating meat, then tiger will disappear. But now in East India, Mon area, one occasion, they called Lat Khasa. Mungu Lat Kachisarani. One mountain, or Sela or something. You see, when I, Kasoda, passed, and then other side, when I reach, there are some yaks. Then I, yak is something unique animal of Tibet. So some very close feeling. Then second thought, oh, this yak also may kill. Then later, I was told, this site of Sela, the whole people are never sort of killing animal. So such sort of practice there is wonderful. Then animal, a meat eater, that is beyond our control. And look in Africa, chit or many other sort of animal. If we try to stop, they will disappear. So we should be practical. Okay.
Your Holiness, I am Father Sebastian.